tell us you're living for Indonesia.
Uh-huh.
What the reason behind it?
Well, wonderful reason behind it. It feels great, of course, you know, when you are representing India, just doing a reality show back there, and which is called Asia Hot Angels, and one of the angels, and we are representing India, so I'm just going back there now.
Okay, what the whole concept is?
It is a reality show where it's about the Asia, so basically all 12-15 countries are involved, and of course India, China, Japan, blah blah blah, blah, everyone is there, and all the celebrities, basically the internet celebrities, are more involved in that. ये रियलिटी शो है जैसे कि आप देखते हैं अगर आप ये मोर ऑफ अगर आप फियर फैक्टर और गर्ल्स इन बिकिनीज को अगर आप मिक्स कर दो तो क्या होगा तो ये कुछ ये इट्स अबाउट लड़कियां बिकनी में टास्क कर रही है एंड इट्स फन
Honestly,
I should ask that to my mirror.
Pariniti or Priyanka?
Priyanka?
Okay, apart from this, what happened in professional front? Once you're done with this, you'll be coming back on 90th.
Uh-huh.
What's there in the pipeline?
Lots and lots of things. One of my film is going to get released. So as soon as I come back, I'm going to announce. So basically, there's lots and lots of things in the kitty. So, and of course, you will get like dish like bombs.
Okay, apart something out of the box. R.D. Burman, you know, R.D. Burman is one of the legend in music industry.
Yes.
What's your thought? What do you think about R.D. music and R.D. himself?
R.D. Burman, come on, yaar. I mean, that music, and you compare aajka music. Me being 25, if you listen to something back there, I mean, come on. आज जितने भी गाने हिट हो रहे हैं अगर आप नोटिस करते हो सारे पुराने गाने को ही वो लोग उठा के दे मिक्स एंड मैश और वही आप अभी करते हो यू नो तो इट्स ओल्ड इज समथिंग दैट विल नेवर डाई अभी के गाने आते हैं इन वन वीक
आरडी के बारे में इन वन लाइन व्हाट डू यू से आरडी बर्मन इन वन
आई विश ही वाज हियर आई विश ही वाज हियर
योर फेवरेट सॉन्ग फ्रॉम आरडी
वेल देयर आर सो मेनी There's so many.
Sholay, you know, Sholay is where Helen played that song number.
Yes, that was. Yeah, that is a great song.
Okay, there are process going on. People are planning to make a biopic on R.D. Burman.
Uh huh.
Whom do you think fit in that role, you know?
Wow.
Last I'd spoken to Irfan Khan, he said, I want Aamir Khan to play R.D. Burman.
Aamir Khan to play R.D. Well, to be very honest, it's going to be a very difficult task for anybody out there. Very difficult.
Whom do you see?
Okay. Let me guess. Oh my God, Amitabh Bachchan, Salman Khan. No, he's good for Sultan. Aamir Khan. I think Aamir Khan.
Okay, Sultan done. You know, one of the. Breaking every record.
Yes.
Salman, you know, recording his own record. What do you say about Salman?
I would say Salman. I mean, it's not about marketing. It's not about PR. I would say, जब content इतना ज़्यादा strong है और जब उसके ऊपर आप Salman Khan रख दो तो सुल्तान ही बनती है
ओके
बहुत अच्छा था गिरेगा पीछे ध्यान से बेटा ध्यान बहुत अच्छा था यार गिरा
सामने कैसा रहा एक्सपीरियंस के साथ
वेरी नाइस यार शी सच अ
क्या खास ऑटोबायोग्राफी में
अभी तो मैंने पढ़ा नहीं हाँ नहीं बहुत मतलब बहुत अच्छी बात है इतनी बड़ी स्पोर्ट्स पर्सनालिटी इंडिया की सो इट वाज वेरी नाइस यार आई जस्ट फेल वेरी गुड आई विश ऑल द बेस्ट एंड रीड द बुक
थैंक यू सो मच शाह सर
अरे
ओके जान दे मार
आप लोग को मालूम कैसे पड़ते हैं यार
इंस्टाग्राम
वो खोल दो ना सिग्नेचर वाला
ये सिग्नेचर
ठीक
ठीक
थैंक यू दीपक
चलो